many handsome chicks. E-I-E-I-O. With a chick-chick-chick here and a chick-chick-chick there. Here a chick egg. Good morning, chickens. Hi, Agnes. Egg, got an egg for me today? Ah, is that a girl? Well, it's a two. That's hitting the old ball, Pauline. Now cut that out, Miriam. You and your fancy tricks. Prissy?
Yes?
Why don't you ever lay an egg? Why? Embarrassing?
Yes?
There's nothing embarrassing about a hen laying an egg, and you'd better lay one or it's your neck. You understand?
Yes.
I give him the old needle once in a while.
Hey, Pauline, look who's gonna try to lay an egg. Old Square Britches.
Ooh, she'll never make it.
Of course not. She's too old.
Too old. That's right.
Oh, that one.
Oh, you're so right.
You haven't it, I always say. My cousin was the same way.
After all, how old can one get?
Hey, just for a gag, Agnes, lay an egg, and I'll slip it under Prissy.
Oh, that's a good one.
Okay, you laid an egg. Well, you were Prissy's egg after all, weren't you?
Yes.